Once again, ladies and gentlemen, we are about to start our toast section of the evening. Doesn't you know it's absolutely beautiful here today? And Steven, well, doesn't he have a great personality? Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for our best man, Ian Scooter.
You guys are there for me, my wedding, and I'm just reliving my own like happiness through you guys. And it's so beautiful. Gorgeous. You're alright. Love you guys. And cheers to happiness.
Besides, she also managed a 4.0, which led her to earn the Amy White Award, a very prestigious award in high school. Her love for sports led her to run cross country for UCSD. That's why it came to no surprise when Gina decided to get her master's in sports management. Magda has always had a soft spot for Steven. When Gina and I were in high school, I remember Magda saying, "Kati, you should date Steven Wright. He's a nice, blonde, good-looking Catholic boy." I remember always blowing her off and saying, "Okay, Magda, whatever you say," but never actually taking what she said to heart. And maybe that was because even though my brain didn't know at the time, my heart knew he was meant for someone else. So when Gina called me up her senior year of college and said to me she was seeing Steven recently and really liked him, my immediate response was, "Your mom's gonna be so happy. He's been trying to get that boy into the family for years." Well, Magda, you finally got your wish. Steven, I am truly thankful for you that you were able to take care of not only my best friend, but someone I see as a sister in every form of love. I know you will both take amazing care of each other and follow through in the wedding vow in sickness and in health, as you both have already done so. But seriously, you two are meant for each other, and I am truly honored to be a part of your special day. And Gina, as you said at my wedding, we will always be Beckenbach, because Wright and Lamb doesn't sound so good.
Together you faced many joyful times, and there even have been a
vendor for each other, committed through the years. You make my daughter happy, and your dreams are coming true. She wouldn't want to live her life with anyone else but you. You are such a blessing in so many different ways. You're part of our family, and we love you more each day. Since you were a child, you were routinely amazed each and every day. Whenever we think or look at you, we know we are blessed. That's true. You're very special, thoughtfully care, a helping hand, always willing to share. You're always determined to achieve what's on your mind. Thinking of others, your actions are kind. You are gentle and kind, so thoughtful, and have a beautiful mind. You're one of those people that instinctively cares your time and knowledge with others you share. You are our daughter, and we'd just like to say you bring us joy.